you are being sent on a quest into the dungeon of the Temple of Storms? Ha! Come and fight me, coward. Defeat will be your reward. Only four at a time can be in a dungeon, so bring your best warriors. And when everyone leaves, the level will reset in a short amount of time. You can replay this dungeon, allowing you to gain additional unique loot, but only if you survive. Krokotep ensured only the worthy could enter the inner sanctum. If you dare, step onto the teleporter at my right to try the test of strength. See if you can defeat the Son of Storms!
Mm-hmm. the test of strength. But will you pass the next test? We shall see. We value intelligence as well as strength. Think you're clever enough? Then step onto the teleporter at my left and try the test of aptitude.
Those things that live must shine bright. Those things that do not live must remain dark. Night, the moon shines bright, and the sun sleeps till dawn. Lighting in here isn't quite right for a storm. Much better. The words on the page are clearly readable. The sun shines down on the tree. The tree shades the snake. The snake hisses at the beetle. The beetle runs away.
Enter my inner sanctum. You? A member of the Order of the Fang? No doubt you've come for the Krokonomicon. It shall never fall into your foul hands. Prepare to be vanquished.
Thank you.
Of the souls long ago. When the Dark One woke me, imagine his dismay to find the sarcophagus had already been taken. Much like the dismay I see on your face. I hope the Order enjoys your victory. Hollow as it is.
Krokopatra's laughter echoes in the empty chamber until silence reigns at last.